This beautiful plant is yellow dock. It is the big-leaved plant with yellow roots, and there are a number of species in our area. Right now, you're looking at it in flower, on its way to coming into seed, and the seeds are, it's in the buckwheat family, and so the seeds are edible and very nutritious. However, what I'd like to talk about is the root of this plant. The root of this plant is something that helps us to assimilate iron better. Even though when we measure the iron in the root, it doesn't contain a lot of iron. So it's one of those wonderfully mysterious things. It helps us to better use the iron that we're taking in our food. So yellow dock is a pretty famous iron supplement, if you will. And one of the things that iron pharmaceutical or chemical iron supplements are infamous for is causing constipation. Here we have a great example of how plants work differently than drugs, and they kind of will help to bring better functioning overall to the system rather than doing one thing that's needed and throwing something else out of balance. So the example I would give you here is that if you drink yellow dock, bitter yellow dock root, to help with constipation, it is not only not going to deplete iron like a pharmaceutical pill, it's going to increase your iron, help you make better use of your iron. My favorite way to take yellow dock is in my Deep Roots Anemia blend, where I mix together yellow dock, dandelion, and burdock. And it's a long cooking time, but it's very simple. And then we mix it with blackstrap molasses. And you take a couple of tablespoons every day. It really gives you like a deeply grounded energy and stamina and strength, as well as supporting healthy elimination, helping to nourish and strengthen the function of the liver, helping the intestines to work well. So that's what I love to do with yellow dock root. I've also many times given it or used it as a tincture, perfectly acceptable way to use yellow dock. If somebody is like kind of, their body's addicted to using laxatives, this would be a good plant for them to get to know. There are many other things about yellow dock, but I'll focus on that. Other than to say that it also improves lymphatic circulation, and that not this species, but the curly yellow dock, which has very similar leaves, except they're curlier and wavier. That one is very delicious to cook and eat. So this is Rumex. I don't know exactly which species it is. I know it's the big leaf one that I don't eat, but that I use the root. No, I don't dig it when it's in flower, though. I dig it when the energy is lower to the ground and it's not all rising up to create, you know, flowers and children in the seeds. And that's just a general guideline for your root medicine. You want it when the energy is in the root. So usually either early spring or late in fall. So this is my friend Yellow Dock. We mow right around her and leave her in the middle of the lawn because she's such a valuable plant ally.